Merhaba YouTube Alsan Yeni Zon kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben İsa. Far Cry 5'e kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. İyi seyirler. Hoş. Şimdi bu bölüm... Bakayım haritayı bir açalım da. Burayı 6500 yaptık. Buralarda böyle. Şimdi burayı, bu bölüm burayı 8500 yapacağız. Ondan sonra bir sonraki bölümde burayı 11500.
Get us the bunny. My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Put some lead in the satellite dish. It's crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't find the purpose.
Türkçe olsaydı şimdi anlardım hocam. Bir şey yok ediyor da neyi yok ettiğini anlamadım.
Cult's been doing around here. I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want.
Allah balık tutma konusunda iyi değilim. Şimdiden uyudum.
Fucking awesome tracking down a piggy hunting party. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with Eden's
Gate or...
Well, you know. Lauren and I are the only ones left. The spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? Means they're fish begging to be caught. Hey, I got a rod. Give it a go. It's nice down here. Almond. Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what happened to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least. There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose, don't help, and fire them out before reeling in.
Yeah. Oh.
Hang that one on the wall.
Hey,
you're good.
You're good. Huh. Önceki tarafta tuttuğumuz balıklar 1 kilo falan mı? 1 kilo, 1 kilodan az.
Not over the drum and Maria, whoever catches him, it's gonna be me. That money won't take it out of you. You're doing this all day. Damn, you got some skills. You want to show you got a skill?
You're getting pretty good at this.
Keep practicing, and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know? So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we get it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, we've gotta up your fishing game. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker... She's got some serious teeth. Here's where you get the most bang for your buck.
Balık tutma işi tam bana göre değil be. Sıkıcı be. Sonra bakarız. Sonra şey yaparız. Bu arada buradaki bazı görevleri yapamıyorduk. Yine ben bir hatırlamıyorum. Bir hepsine bakarız. Yapamadığımız görevleri geçirdim. Bazı yerlerde tırmanma halatı istiyordu. Çünkü tırmanma halatında bilmiyorum ana hikaye ilerledikten sonra mı oluyor. Ya ana hikayede zaten ilerlemiyor muyuz? Bildiğim ilerliyoruz. Bilmiyorum. Tam buraya tırmanmamız gerekiyordu. Helikopterle çıktık. Büyük ihtimal olmaz ama ben helikopterle ablamı çağırırım ya. Bunlar benim odam göremez ya. Nasıl görsün? Helikopterle kadını çağıracağım. Helikopterle oraya çıktığımız olursa olur. Başka diğer türlü yani oraya çıktı. Sıranma arasım yok. Nasıl alacağız ya? Yapacak bir şey yok. Ne hocam? Zaten yakınımda hemen şey var.
Those cult fucks
keep getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Hadi bakalım. Neymiş?
Assault!
Mày không lẩn trốn lâu hơn nữa được đâu. Yên chừng cho tôi chết. Tôi chết.
Nằm xuống.
şey yapıyor tip şu an ya. Keşke şurada yazdığı parayı oyunun gerçek şeyinde de vermiş olsa iyi olur. Evet. Bu bölüm yeterli. İleride bakarız.
Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Acaba bu bölgede kaç tane outpost ele geçirdik, kaç tanesi duruyor? En azından gerçi 8-23 yapacağız. Yani bir 8 tane varsa en azından bir 6 tanesini de geçirmiş olmamız lazım. Bunları zaten istesem de satın alamam. Çünkü şu dediği 400 şey bende yok. Bana silahlı lazım. 2600. Bunları almam silahsız. Kadın şey zaten. Daha fazla olsaymış keşke. Zaten silahlı olan bu, bunlar silahsız. Bunlar bir şey miymiş, bilmiyorum ama. Gideceğiz.
Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the
Bunu almak lazım aslında. Bu işime yarar Vektör. Bu 400 şey istiyor. Bunları o zaman yine alamayacağız. Bunları direkt geç. Yine yani aslında pistol kullanmak lazım. Pistol daha az sekiyor yanlış hatırlamıyorsam. Almak lazım. Pompalı. Pompalı kullansak. Ya aslında susturucu takalım. Düzgün alalım. Ona diğer silah bakalım.
What's up? Cool. These babies are going on the air pronto. You come across any more, I'll add them to the playlist.
That was before.
Yo, it's good to have you on board.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back, you know? I was dumb enough to work for Jacob a few years back. Who do you think built him all those Peggy bunkers? You think I saw any of this coming? Hell no.
used to stay up half the night partying. Now, take a look at me.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now.
Chicken in.
Kill another shit out there.
Even diehards kill.
Postele geçirememişiz. 4 tane varmış toplamda. Tahminim 3 tanesini geçirememiş. Büyük ihtimal şu an hiç Ağustos bölgesini bilmiyorum. İlk üst devirde aynen. Yani o zaman babam göre yapacağız. Başka yapacak bir şey yok.
Thank you.
a little more excitement than I wanted today.
Yani şunlar olduğuna göre büyük ihtimalle tırmanma altıyla yukarı çıkıp yukarıda bir şey yapacağız. Tırmanma altı da yok. Tırmanma altı da bilmiyorum. Görev ilerledikçe mi kendim gelecek? Hayvanların derisinden bir şey mi üretmem gerekiyor? Hiçbir fikrim yok. Ona bir bakalım. Bunları alamayız ki. Bir puanım var. Ben mesela bunlara hiç vermemişim ki oyun beni yönlendirmiyor ki. Ben nereden bileceğim? Ben bakmasam bunlar mesela kalacak böyle. Bunlara büyük ihtimal vermediğim için o şeyler yoktu. İyi verdik. Bunları böyle sırayla vereceğiz. Bunun lazım. Oradan 3 puldan açtık. Bunun hepsini yapabiliyorsun. 3 pulun. Tamam yani böyle böyle halledeceğiz işte. Bunlarda mevcut görevler. 5 tane açık yer var. Olan falanlar filanlar. Buradan seçip yapmak lazım da kaliteden şey yapmak daha mantıklı. Şimdi şey açılmış. Yapamamışlar ya. Çıkarken dolandığım için şey yapamıyorum. Tamamen yukarı çıkamıyorum.
This whole stringing up bodies thing just seems like overkill. We get it. You're terrifying.
Yavaş yavaş çıkalım bakalım. Thank you.
don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Taking a different position. There's one right there, watch it. I'm gonna get a better view.
Geçirince güzel şey geliyor. Tamam, ben burayı ele geçiririm.
Thank you.
fucking fuck!
Find a sinner, you gotta think like a sinner.
What?
Yes, I can.
Where are you? Over there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Dr. Barnes, the wound.
You got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Militia will put this place to use now.
Shit, that was kind of exciting. Where's the next one? There's still Peggy's out there.
The Whitetails have spotters everywhere. Like George, over by the picnic area. We should check in with him, see if he's got any news.
I was not expecting that.
flirting with a gun's like doing brain surgery.
You're that deputy, aren't you? I heard Tammy talking about you. Those Peggy's will think twice before messing with us again.
Nice day.
Fuck, I hate small talk.
Today, fuckwad.
In the weeks leading up to May 10th, 1971, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe.
Bas. görev geçtim arkadaşlar. Benlik değil, zor. Bunda hızlı olacaksın, dengeni kaybetmeyeceksin. O da benim yapmam imkansız yani.
We won't be needing anything now. Child's play.
To an open space in the woods and halt by the dim lighted building. I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate.
Hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, give me some eagle feathers and big old leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you.
Glad to see Bo's still kicking. I was worried the cult got to him.
Allah haritadan böyle ışın almıyor muyum? Ölün olduğu yere. Ya bundan yere kurtulacağız.
And not in the nice way either.
Phil, we got another dozen pledges coming your way. I know it's a big bash, but we hit payday on those motherfucking whitetails. I don't want them rotting away in the mill. We're hauling out bodies every couple hours. Now we got some crazy Hunger Games wannabe to deal with. We'll make room. Truck will be there any time now.
Thank you.
the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Depp. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
You want him to hear you?
Let me know if you find him.
We've got eyes on the ranger station. Looks like those bastards got more civvies lined up to be shot. If we get there fast enough, we can stop them.
Helikopterle gitsin önce. Önce gidip şuraya lan.
I know you.
Lead the way.
A deputy that's been helping out. I saw a bunch of Jacob's men heading up to where that plane crashed. They looked like they were searching for something. If you hurry, you could get there before they do. Can't get my breath back.
Look down there!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Thank you. brought us to our knees. If our ancestors...
Let's get some Peggy chatter over the radio. Ugh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers.
Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
We must move to our ground. Hard. Basic survival. That's what we were at. You see, the world has become soft. Weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We're no longer hot for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war.
Try your luck. I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better. Here.
Shooting!
Chinese were up to some twisted shit here.
Fucking hell!
Duck meat. Give
me
some
shit.
I thought you were better than that. Come on, man. You can stop the targets again.
What up, miss? Good idea to get that.
I'm getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Oh, a fucking course. They're on to you, deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, deputy, if you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Judges in the area. If they can't send to Chad on what he's been cooking, he's done.
We fucking own that shit.
You're pretty handy with that thing. Here, you earned this.
Not gonna die just yet. I've got more cultists to kill.
The Piggies have burnt pretty much everything to the ground. Even Chad's place is gone. Now he's hiding out in the woods, trying to find meat for us. We should go and see if he's okay.
Shit, I feel blaze.
Shit, will you look at this place?
Şimdi çıktığına göre demek ki yine yakalanacağız demektir. Yakalandık.
Must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six. Ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
Free! Put!
Not bad, not bad.
Sonunda böyle şey yaparken tanıdığımız birini öldürürse hiç şaşırmam var ya. Beni niye kurtarıyor lan bu? Şey değil mi?
Hey, halde mi? What about me? What about me? You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Bence buralara geri dönüp hayat görevleri yapak. Böyle şunları yapıp aşağıyı kurtarabiliriz.
Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grove Street used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
Thank you.
Yani bu mu? Bunu geç bir de yap bunu. Ya denesek mi? Parası iyidir belki. Diğer görev gibi zorlarsa falan. Zorlar.
Feeling.
Ah, kaçtın.
Glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anyway, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Başka neler açılmış? Bir şey açılmamış. Aynı şekilde. Şunu kullanabilirim. Sniper yerine. Bir de bunu alsam alalım bence.
plus that is so hot. He's on my any-ho list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me the hell look.
Peggy's moving against Elliot's place. Let's move before we're too late.
Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for copious amounts of outdoor boning. Damn psychotic. If I don't make it, you tell Xander I was thinking of him in the end. And hurt Junior too, I guess.
Thank you.
smoke.
Secure that bear for the father!
75 falan. Şuradaydık.
Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy has trained him well. I'd barrel him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you. Bu arada bölüm uzun oldu biliyorum arkadaşlar ama böyle devam edeceğiz, yapacak bir şey yok. Bundan sonraki bölümler de uzun olacak hatta. Çünkü diğer yerleri de 11.500 yapacağım. Oralarda daha uzun olabilir. Ondan sonraki bölümlerde tam tersi daha kısa olacak. Ondan sonraki bölümler böyle şeyi tamamlamaya şöyle 50-100 puan bırakacağım. Bir sonraki bölümde 3 o lideri öldürüp ondan sonra bölümü de ekran yapacağız. Ekstra bir şey çıkmaz.
To the Elkjaw Lodge. I've seen what they do to those wolves firsthand. You've got to help me put a stop to this.
Always pack an extra pair of socks, no matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. After you, sweetheart.
Gelsin sanırım oraya gideyim, festival yapayım, oradan da helikopterle oraya daha yakın olur diye düşündüm. Diğer türlü şey yapsam şimdi varmıştım. Ne bileyim ben böyle bir şey olacağını.
Hell yeah!
Evet, burada bölüm sonu yapalım arkadaşlar. Videoyu beğendiyseniz beğenmeyi, yorum bırakmayı, abone olmayı unutmayın. Sonraki bölümde görüşürüz. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşçakalın.